We're here with former NASA pilot and astronaut William Offalin, who was let go for a alleged love triangle with fellow astronaut Lisa Nowick. What do you have to say for yourself, William?
You, NASA!
Working on some violin parts. We have 4 days left. I worked on string parts until 3 a.m. last night. Some people work harder than others. That's just a fact of life. It's just one of those things. So I'm really trying to put all the puzzle pieces together. I think the Ryans are working on vocals and vocal arrangement. Team Sean is just trying to keep the morale up. That's where we're at.
LP, how you doing?
He's gonna swing, man.
97.
Here it is. Oh! Woo! Team 54.
Did you see that? Struck out swinging.
Right now we're doing some percussive parts for a song that we call Hide.
People want to know how this works.
You clap.
No.
In rhythm.
They don't. They don't want to see a bunch of grown men clapping together.
There's way worse things that they could be seeing.
Grown men
doing.
Well, not even have anything to do with grown men, just things in the world. So much worse than grown men clapping.
Yes.
Clap
again.
I don't
hear anything.
There we go. Okay, stop. Is it steam or something, I guess?
Yeah, it's hard.
Listen. Just count your. We're gonna give you click only.
That's fine.
Count yourself off. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do like. And stop.
Is it that
and,
bad?
Yes. No, and then wait a couple bars and then do it again. And then we'll just put it together. Then go. Hurry. Give me another shot.
Clapping is hard.
But tonight, you can be whatever you want to be.
And you're Landon Donovan, and I'm William Offalin. Formerly with the NASA Space Organization, and we'd like to wish you a safe and happy Halloween.